This is the grapheme, TH. It makes a sound. You can hear it in the word three or th.